Okay, thank you.
See what the fuel prices are, see if they're cheap out there.
Yeah.
If they are, you can take someone, I suppose.
Yeah.
If you can get away with it.
We're not getting paid for fuel, are we?
We're not. Talk to him, you're going to need that in your mouth.
Close then, right. Brendan.
Just going to turn it over, okay?
Yeah.
Stand clear, just going to turn it over. Right. Right, can you hear me?
Yes, Norman, I hear you well. magnificent. Ah, words fail me, Norman.
I've only seen Concorde take off once from the air, and I was in a helicopter on the end of the runway at threshold at Heathrow. We were being held, and I asked if you could stay an extra 5 minutes to watch it.
Yeah.
So I've only seen that twice.
Yeah. That's superb.
Oh, yeah. See, I mean about it being hot, though.
It does get very hot. If it wasn't for climbing up, yeah, a bit higher there, it would have been pretty warm by now. It's pretty warm enough already. But, it's a different world from gliding, I tell you that.
Well, you just motor so quickly, this is the point, I mean, you know.
Yeah, you get somewhere fast. And you sustain G a lot longer as well, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Because, I mean, you're just pulling constant.
I mean, we only went to 3 maximum there.
Yeah.
And I go to 4 in the display.
That's superb.
Right, let's go and see if we can get some lunch then, shall we?
What a great idea.
Yeah.
weather.